close.
Swamped. Thank you.
This show off the road. business.
Thanks for the timely warning, cousin.
I thought you had this Omnitrix thing down cold.
Alien wing.
Thank you. you later.
Yeah!
I'm not too far away. But I think I might be able to disable the array from here.
How?
I found the hybrid command ship, and it looks like it's the focal point of the circuit patterns. Maybe if I can somehow get the ship to take off, it'll break the circuit and shut the whole thing down.
You're planning to take on an entire hybrid command ship alone?
I'm gonna try. You and Kevin keep going. If this doesn't work, you'll still have to shut down that array. Gwen, I found the entrance to the ship. It's open and there are no guards around. Guess I lucked out.
Ben, you should go inside. There's probably a trap.
Gwen, I'm losing you. Must be interference from the ship.
Ben, don't go in.
Sorry, Gwen, I can't hear you. I'm going in. I'll contact you as soon as I can. Now all I have to do is find the autopilot controls, activate them, and get out before the ship takes off. Piece of cake.
Hot and smelly. Ooh, I'm a double threat kind of guy.
I am gonna go ape on you! Catch me if you can! That panel looks like it's linked to the autopilot system.
Weird. I know this switch is connected to the autopilot system. There must be a series of these switches throughout the ship. I guess I'll have to find and activate all of them before I can get this ship to move.
Time for me to fly!
spider monkey.
To my partner. Best flying red alien win.
I'll make short work of you guys.
Let's get this show off the road.
Fall. soar!
Jet Ray!
Shoulders above the rest.
Time for me to fly.
that pool of water.
Those three pipes are heating that pool of water. Time for a little monkey business. you can. Too slow.
Monkey around for a while.
You're fired.
Today's forecast? Cold.
You're fired.
Ah! Yeah!
get these pistons moving somehow.
Humongousaur!
On you.
Thank you. I thought the rest of the ship was cold. Those heat exchanger columns must keep the hot air out. That's why it's so cold in here. The hybrid are weakened by heat. Well, at least nobody's home. I can just activate the last of the autopilot panels and be on my way. And those panels must be... on the ceiling! I guess I have to start thinking in zero gravity terms. Maybe that switch does something that allows the crew to get to those ceiling controls.
You! So it is you who has been tampering with our vessel. The impure creatures of this planet cause much trouble for such an obviously inferior race. And you, Ben Tennyson, are the most troublesome of all!
Yeah, that's what all my teachers used to say when I was a kid. But I'm pretty likable once you get to know me.
Insolent creature! You shall pay the price for meddling in the affairs of superior beings!
If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.
I'll make short work of you guys! There's no way I can defeat this guy. I just have to fight him off long enough to activate all the autopilot panels.
You only prolong yourself, maggot! My strength.
Head and shoulders above the rest.
No! What have you done to me? I will destroy you.
If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.
And smelly! I'm a double threat kind of guy!
You have interfered for the last time!
If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat... If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.
You will be exterminated, vile creature! You befoul my ship with your presence, human.
There's no way I can defeat this guy. Just have to fight him off long enough to activate all the panels.
No! Don't touch that! You cannot succeed!
Looks like you're in the hot seat!
Vermin! You will pay for your insolence!
Hot and smelly! Ooh, I'm a double threat kind of guy!
Arrogant maggot! You cannot thwart our plan!
If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.
Soon we will rid this planet of your kind.
There's no way I could defeat this guy. I Just have to fight him off long enough to activate all the automatic powers.
Must stabilize temperature. You befoul my presence. No.
Hot and smelly. Ooh, I'm a double threat kind of guy.
No! Don't get him! All lower life forms will be crushed by the hybrid.
If I can find a way to expose the hybrid to heat, it might slow him down.